Paano ka makakabenta sa Shopee at Lazada kahit na wala kang stocks on hand? In this video, I'll teach you how that is possible. Hi guys, Tony here, and yes, today pag-uusapan natin ang isa sa mga pinaka-tinatanong sa akin. Ang una ay sino ang supplier ko? Ang sunod is paano po magbenta sa Shopee at Lazada nang walang stocks on hand? Do you believe me when I say you can actually do it? Well, I'm telling you now, you can. Okay, and it's very, very easy. And later on in the video, I'll teach you a step-by-step guide on how you can do that. But before anything else, if you are new to this channel, hi, I'm Tony, and I talk about personal finance, money hacks, money tricks, tips, investing, saving, basically everything I know about money I teach in this YouTube channel. And if you are interested with that, don't forget to click the like and subscribe button, and of course the doorbell sign para lagi kayo updated pag may mga bago akong videos. How do we sell in Shopee and Lazada without us getting stocks from a supplier importing from China? Paano nga ba? I have introduced to you the term called drop shipping. I have made a couple of videos about this. If you have missed that, don't forget to watch all of my previous videos. Kailangan na kailangan niyo po yun para mas maalam kayo about e-commerce, about starting your own online business, about drop shipping, about print on demand. There's so many businesses that you can start right now, and all of those I have explained, I have teached already. And if you have missed those videos, I will link them here and dito sa baba sa description box. Before anything else, I hope you guys are staying safe. It's ECQ once again, na extend pa, and I hope you guys are staying at home, staying safe. Now let's get started with the video. This is one of the suppliers na na-mention ko sa unang video na na-mention ko kanina. This supplier is actually one of the rarest kinds of supplier. Bakit ko nasabi yon is because dalawa lang sila right now, although may isang humahabol. Pero right now, dalawa pa lang silang gumawa ng system para makabenta ka sa Shopee at Lazada ng walang stocks. As in, sa kanila galing yung stocks, sila ang magpapadala sa customer mo. Basically, all you have to do is do the marketing of your Lazada and Shopee page. Do the images, rewrite the description. Well, actually, may image na, papalitan mo na lang, syempre, para mas kakaiba ka. All you have to do is change the description, make it more catchy, do the campaigns, coupon codes. Basically, all of the hard work is still with you, pero yung mga ibebenta mo, wala na yun sa problema mo dahil sila na ang mga problema para sa'yo. Ang na-mention ko nga before sa earlier video, dalawa lang sila, is Dropify and Bilisbenta. Today, we're gonna talk about Bilisbenta because I am already a subscriber there. If you want a quick link to Bilisbenta, I will link it in the description box. Don't forget to click the link in the description box. And yes, you can register without paying anything. Ngayon, let's discuss Bilisbenta. Bilisbenta is a company made by the C brothers. If you are already familiar with e-commerce in the Philippines, you will know the C brothers because they are quite famous in the e-commerce industry here in the Philippines. Ang kinagandahan dito is if you register with them, wala namang bayad. Let's now discuss Bilisbenta. What is Bilisbenta? Bilisbenta was created by one of the C brothers. This one is from Chester C. Ang kinagandahan dito is you can register for free. Although Bilisbenta and Dropify are both paid subscription systems. Pero ang iisipin mo na lang, ang binabayaran mo ay yung service nila na i-explain ko later on kung ano-ano yung makukuha mo sa pagbayad mo. Now, before we even get started with me explaining the whole thing, step-by-step guide, let me run you through the process of Bilisbenta. All you have to do is first register an account. And then, once you register, you browse through whatever categories na gusto mong isubscribe. Of course, may bayad to dahil binabayaran mo yung products na pwede mong ibenta and the system that they have. And then, once you have chosen, all you have to do is pay. And then, after 3 to 5 days, meron ka ng Lazada page. Ang kinagandahan nun, pagkagawa nila ng Lazada page mo, kumpleto na yon your store name, your may pictures na, may descriptions na. Ang trabaho mo na lang is to work on each product, change the description, change the title, make it more enticing, market it, change the picture if you can, bilin mo muna, bili ka ng product, take photo shoots of the products, and then yun na, start selling na. And it's very, very easy. That's why I'm promoting this as well. And again, if you want a quick link to Bilisbenta, I'll link it here dito sa description box. Don't forget to click it and then register. Ang kinagandahan dito is, yun nga, they'll do everything for you. All you have to do is literally sell. That's the basically the process of Bilisbenta. And right now, I'm gonna show you their website and how you can get started with selling using Bilisbenta. All you have to do is, again, log in. You can now actually see all of the things na pwede mong ibenta as a seller. Pwede mong gawin, register ka lang, and then browse through it first. May categories yan. And pili ka kung anong categories ang gusto mong i-browse. And then, pagka-click mo nun, makikita mo agad kung ano yung pricing ng products, magkano mo siya pwedeng ibenta, magkano siya sa market, you can do your research. And then, yun na yung basically kita mo. Click-click ka lang, and makakabenta ka na. Basically, that's the whole model of dropshipping, right? Now, para ma-grasp nyo yung idea ng dropshipping method using Lazada and Shopee, I'm gonna show you my screen and we're gonna browse through the website. Okay, now let's go to bilisbenta.com. This is basically their website. And yes, home, hot products, pricing, FAQs, login. Let's go first to the hot products. So, ito yung categories na minimension ko kanina. You can sell anything from these categories. Now, kahit na mag-register ka or hindi, pwede mong makita yung catalog. Catalog meaning yung mga pwede mong ibenta using their system. This is home blends. Mostly pong bahay. Ganyan. And how do you see the price? You can't see the price unless you sign up. Para makita nyo yung pinaka-binibenta nila, you need to register. Let's register by signing up now, using your email, mobile, and password. And from there, you register. I have already my account, so let's log in. Kapag ka-log in mo, ito ang makikita mo. If you can see, in my screen, I already have a income. So, I have already made 1,000 pesos. And if you can see, meron akong sales income. Ito na yung kita ko. Ito na yung laman ng wallet ko, 409. Take note lang na hindi pa ako umi-effort ito. I didn't do marketing. I didn't change some of the titles. Konti lang yung pinalitan ko. Hindi ko pinalitan yung pictures. Medyo wala talaga akong effort. And ito po ang proof ng walang effort is wala ka rin masyadong kita. Like I have mentioned in my earlier video, hindi porkit na dropshipping siya, wala ka nang gagawin. You still have to do all the work, all the marketing, all the SEOs, all the titles, the description, para madali kang makita in Google, in Lazada, in Shopee. It's still hard work, but at least some of the parts of sourcing and warehousing is already taken care of. Actually, only subscribe just to show you how to get started with dropshipping. So, ito ang pinili ko before. The category is mom, baby, kids, dots, Yan. Last paid February, hindi ko na po inulit dahil wala na po tayong budget. Ito yung category ko before. And yung nakita natin kanina walang price. But here, I'm showing you lahat ng prices. You can now see what you can sell. And then of course, if you browse through Shopee or Lazada, hindi lang naman ang socks ay 69, sometimes it's 99, sometimes it's 100. Depende, yung pricing will depend sa'yo. They don't declare the prices. Just as long as you don't go below the prices na meron sila dito, okay sila, taasan mo, bahala ka. Let's go browse through the categories now. And like I said, there is prices here. And yung pricing na to is being paid monthly. Monthly mo siya babayaran. And ang challenge dito is kailangan mo mabawi to monthly. Pero don't expect a return in 1 month. They say it's 3 months. I quit second month but nakita nyo naman may benta tas wala pa akong effort. If I did all the effort, baka nagka-return on investment ako. There will be other categories. They're still working on it. Ang pinaka-mabenta nila is the home blends. 1199, sneakers, Prettify, Bag Lab. When you view the catalog, when you are already registered, makikita mo na yung pricing. So if you want to sell basically anything from perfume to t-shirts to, I don't know, humidifiers to facial equipments, lahat ng pwede mong mabenta, nandito na. Wala ka ng problema in the stocks. And they sell it at a very cheap price. You can sell it even higher. Ang kinaganda dito, pwede ka din mag-bundles. Taasan mo ng presyo, mag-bundles ka. Mas maganda ang return for you. But, of course, discarding mo yan. My wallet, of course, you'll see the transactions here. So, ito yung mga benta before. That's why yan lang yung kinita ko. But, again, Disclaimer. Talaga hindi ko po talaga siya in-important, promise. Bigla na lang tong mga benta na to. Yung pa yung mga hindi ko na-edit ng products yung mga nabenta. Hindi ko na talaga siya in-important. And I really stopped it when I had a sales na just for me to show you na legit siya. And if you really want to support the channel, again, medyo magastos po ito. Tools and updates, they usually send out memos just for reminders, but they also email this. Reports, just so you see the sales, the orders, commission details. Wala pa akong commission. Okay. Basically, that's the website of Bilis Benta. It's very, very easy to understand and to browse around and to fix things you want to grab images there, you can as well. All of the descriptions as well of the products are there. Just click on the products yung kanina and then automatically mabibigyan ka na ng details about it. That's how you dropship with no stocks. And if you have any questions, if I went too fast, if there are questions about dropshipping, about Bilis Benta, about Dropify, please let me know down in the comments below. And if you want a certain video that you want me to feature, please let me know down the comments below as well. If I missed out anything here in the video, please let me know down the comments below. I will be more than happy to answer all of your queries. And yes, I do hope you like and subscribe, and I do hope to see you again soon. Bye.